However, if you want one, you better hurry. Burger King says it's only offering the Impossible Whopper for a limited time. Now it's the perfect time to grill a hamburger this weekend, and the best spot to do it is in Seymour. They claim to be the birthplace of the hamburger. Burgerfest kicks off tonight with the Hot Air Balloon Rally, and our Emily Byer joins us live from Seymour with more. Good morning, Em.
Hey, good morning, Brooke. Hello, everyone. Just listening to that last story about Burger King with the not the real meat burger, this is why you need to come to Seymour this weekend. You can get the real hamburger here this weekend. Again, tonight it kicks off with the balloon rally. You can see behind me, we've got one of the hot air balloons up this morning for you. It's absolutely beautiful to see in person. And I'm joined by Jim Campbell. You were telling me you guys have how many balloons out here tonight for this?
18 of them.
18. And this is quite the sight to see.
Yes, it is. Yeah. It'll be beautiful.
Yeah. And we're actually going to have them, if they they're going to go ahead and deflate it for us so we can take a look at that, because it was really cool to see it get all put up. And so to imagine 18 of these being blown up would be pretty cool to see.
Yes, and not only do they put them up, they fly and then they come back. You know, they pack them all up, bring them back, and then they set them up again for the glow tonight. You know,
so, my goodness.
And they'll do the same thing tomorrow night. So, you know, Friday and Saturday night are going to be beautiful out here.
Yeah. What is it like? This is a huge community event. What is it like to see all the people that come out for this? You were telling me it's like roughly 15,000 people come to Seymour this weekend for this.
Yes, it's a great feeling. A little bit of a traffic jam in a small town, but other than that, it's a lot of fun. Everybody is really courteous. The people that follow the balloons seem like a different kind of person. You know, they're all real easygoing and laid back, and the kids are all having fun. It's a great event.
Yeah. Even talking to Jeff, he was the pilot here for us this morning, and it was so fun just talking to him, learning a little bit more about the balloons. And they'll get that. Folks will get that here tonight. They can ask questions and talk about it, and it's just really fun to see.
Yes. Matter of fact, during the glow, as soon as they're about done with the glow at night, they allow the kids and the family to go and talk to the pilots.
Oh,
they go right out on the field. So it's really a neat event.
Yeah, absolutely. So you guys, this is a fun one to check out. So we have more for you on our website, NBC26.com. Brooke, we'll send it back to you.
Oh, so cool watching that come down. All right. Thank you so much, Emily. Now